Of novel coronavirus, which has become today's burning issue. The virus which was found in Chinese Wuhan, and from there it is becoming universal. To be safe from this virus, you have to wear mask properly and wash hands with soap and water, or you can use sanitizer also, and make physical distances. We have not to handshake with any people if they are your relatives or your friends. In this way, we can be safe from this virus. Now, the government also providing the facility of injection or vaccination. We can get this facility from our own society's health post. Lastly, I want to say that be safe from this virus and be fit and be fine. Being saying this, I want to stop my speech here. Thank you.
Thank you, David.